let's see. We can get this cable car where it's gotta go. All in one piece. I'm pretty sure we can do it. We'll get it all the way there. Get it off my trailer, and then we'll see what else we can pick up. Maybe I'll go. Maybe switch out to the box trailer. Or the reefer, whatever you want to call it. I call it a box trailer because, you know, box truck. Same concept. So maybe that's, you know, going to be our next thing that we do. I mean, it could be. Yeah, I don't know if we necessarily need those on. Let me kick those off. Alright. Let's do our turn signal test here. Make sure the trailer has all of its lights, and the truck does as well. The only thing we're missing really from this is GPS. But I have no idea where we're going out of here. So I have to get cross threshold for that. So I should just left that on. Might have to back up maybe once to make sure we get out of here without damaging anything. Maybe it's a tight turn, but we might just... As long as it straightens out like it did, we were okay, but if it didn't, we might have been in trouble. I don't know how much trouble, but we would have been in some, that's for sure. A bit of a pickle, but we got out of it, so... It's good enough for me. As long as you never get yourself caught, like in a place like that, you're always gonna be okay. Stop over here. Let's move that momentum back just a little bit. Okay, so two there. This is the only two that I really see. So, go ahead and start getting this thing moved up out of here now. So, it's a little iffy if we're gonna get there in time, but we'll get there eventually. Just getting out of the city now is gonna be the main issue. But as soon as we start getting moved out of the city, you know, getting up to the highway speed and just kind of let the thing run, it should be alright. Because it's like stop and go traffic right here. Okay, so we're okay forward. So we're not really turning. So that's good enough for me too. Try to get over here. There we go. I'll let them guys have a lane, do what they want to do with it. I don't know, are we getting off the turn? What are we doing? Going straight? I have no idea what we're doing with that system here. Nobody's really told me what we're doing. I just gonna be 40 miles an hour until we get up here, make a turn. Yeah, okay. Looks like that's what we're gonna do until we get up here. Get out of the 40 mile an hour range. Take forever. I don't know why it's saying like it's gonna take an hour to get there. No, once you get up to the highway speed, which is what I'm trying right now to get to. But once I get up there, get this final gear shifted, I think we should be okay. Come on, RPM. I know you want to do it. Somewhere at least. Just get enough for me. I'll take this all the way where it needs to be dropped. It's dropped off. It's not my problem. What the heck? Why? For what? Why am I going 55? Huh? Don't make no sense, man. This is like crazy dumb. You go to 55, and then by the time you get caught back up to 55, it'll be time to go like 65 or 75. It's like, it makes no sense. It doesn't make sense to me. Put it wherever it's got to be, but I'm not happy about it. I like to tell you. I'm just not really happy about it. I killed all my forward speed and momentum and everything. Keep it going. Why? It's about time for me to make the delivery, right? I am free to bypass. Which is fine with me. I don't think it matters whether it's 75 or 70, it's still gonna take me a minute to get even anywhere close to that. Take me a minute to get close to anywhere near those numbers. But once you get, you know, past a certain spot, you're pretty much, you know, set. Could be sitting here in the next minute. Okay. tried to prevent that, but it just didn't want to, you know, stop doing that, I guess. What the heck are you doing, controller? Okay, so it's like disconnecting and reconnecting? I don't understand why. Okay, well, got that figured out. I was like, disconnect, reconnect, disconnect, reconnect. Maybe the batteries that I'm using are a little bit weak, I don't know. Yeah, maybe. Anything's a possibility, I guess. So I'll have to charge them up. Then we can lift this thing to the mechanic. Just keep what I'm on and then just get over here, I guess. Like, I don't know. I've been here, so I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna. Because I know I'm gonna have to get over anyway at some point to turn. So I'm just. I might just turn right here, to be honest. I mean, it's not gonna matter too much to where I'm going, so. Of course, about the time you stop, it's about the time to start up again, so. Works for me. Yeah, it's, you know, it's not really gonna matter which way I go, really. It's pretty much going to be same route no matter which way I take in or out. But I figured, you know, I might as well just go right here. Okay, you're still going to have to make, you know, a single turn, but there's not as many traffic lights involved, you know. See what they want us to do. Okay, turn to go. I don't know. I think they're just gonna probably just unload it. Might just see where they want me to back it in and then go from there, probably. Oh, yeah. I should definitely make it in there. Don't know where they want it parked. I guess that's our job. Okay, so where? Okay, so they want it back there. Okay. So I'm saying if it's gonna be up here, up front, it's gonna be a little bit dicey. We can do it. It's just gonna be a little dicey. Okay, so they want it back there. Which means I can take all the room this way. Which is what I think I'll probably end up doing right here. See if I can get this where I want. At least initially get it started in that direction. somewhat be close to where it's got to be, I would assume. I would assume we're getting close. I mean, I know we're gonna have to straighten it up, but I'm just trying to get the whole truck kind of lined for where it's gotta go. This is the way I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna try to get the trailer straight. Try to get straightened up a little bit. I'll see if we can get that straightened up just enough. It said it was happy, so that's where it's gonna go. I didn't like that the controller disconnected a couple times, but it's okay. Now it's off to get repaired and ready for the next one. So, I'll see you all on the next one.